Hello everyone, the awesome video man 11 here, and welcome back to my play of The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. And now we're going to head out to the Ikana area, because, well, to do the Kafei and Anju side quest is what I'm going to do next. You, like, have to go to, like, some part of the Ikana area, and what? Oh, well, that's just great. I thought that was the Ikana place, whatever. So, yeah, the reason why I'm doing that is because, you have to go to a certain area in Kenya to be able to do this, like, the, Kafei and Anju side quest. But we don't have any of the Kenya area explored yet, so, that could be a problem. So, yeah. I'm not gonna do all the Kenya stuff yet, but, I just need to do part of it, so just so I can do the Kafei and Anju side quest. I really want to get it out of the way. Like, done it out of the way. Yes, of course. So we need Ikana for this. So let's just ride Ikana. Let's just ride her. Riding Ikana, riding Ikana, riding Ikana. Yeah. Oh, come on. Okay, here we go. Okay, dang it. There we go. Okay, first off, we're gonna go this way. Because there's actually a few things I want to do here. So, I want that magic. Wow, I didn't take any damage from that. Wow. Anyways, yes, let's just head over here. Let's take on our bunny heads, shall we? I think we might need the hook shot. Yes. You are at Kenya Graveyard. Yep. This is it. It's a Kenya Graveyard. Now, I'm not sure. I need to try to figure out how to... I need to try to remember how to get this... Skeleton dude to how to wake up. Do I need a certain mask? How do I do this? I don't know what to do. Maybe this one? Dang it! I forgot what you're supposed to do! Do you need a certain mask? You need to play a song, well duh. Okay, I think this is a song. Here we go. Oh my gosh! It's alive! It's alive! Okay, I know you need your arrows for this. Now, after him! Okay. 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 No! Oh yeah! No! Oh man! You will die, sir! Yeah, yeah! Wait, it is my last! Sheath your weapon! Of course. I commanded the tiny army of Kanyu Kingdom atop the hill. I'm called Skull Kita. Since being shamed by loss in battle within my kingdom, I waited here for one to come and awaken my soul. Next summer, Swordman was awakened by, and it definitely defeated me. I shall rely on your power to fulfill my request. Sorry about that. I ask you to take my soul, which rests in the fiercely burning flames, and convey my words to my men, who even in death remain loyal to me. Tell them the war has ended, and I shall be able to drift quietly into sleep. Captain, sir. May you take leave, sir. Sure, whatever. Oh, Link does that. Yes, sir. And he dies. Sad miss. And the flames disappear. And that was kind of hard. Anyways, now we can go up over there and see what we got. What do we get? We got the captain's hat. Yes, this allows us to do something really, really special. Oh my gosh. Can't believe I got that done out of the way. Huh. I think you're supposed to blow this up, maybe? Glad I got bombs. Oh, of course. Oh man, there was arrows there. Aw, oh, come on. Just this place? Let me guess, rupees. No, it's bomb chews, but still the same. Well, I get rupees from this, from these grass. Ow. Okay. You die. Yay, more bombs. Any arrows? Oh no. And the arrows have disappeared. Can I get more arrows? No. 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 I threw that over. Yes, arrows. Huh. Anyways. So. Now let's just get out our new mask. Our captain mask. Huh. Hey, look! It's our old friend, Dampe. The gravekeeper from Ocarina of Time. Oh, he's just walking slowly. Aww. Well, looks like we are running out of time. So, let's look around. Ah, bats! So, stay tuned to the next part of our Let's Play for The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. Remember to comment, rate, and subscribe for the next episode. Goodbye!